It is Danny, and today we're going to be doing an Equestria Girl because I thought that'd be cool and unique. So, this is a very serious video, and I really want to address this. Can I get my phone stand? There we go. So, hey guys, it is Danny. Today I am a Equestria Girl doll. Oh, she has like a little tail. And today we are going to be talking about something very serious that happened recently. So, wait, let me get him. That didn't happen. I'm under some very, very sad circumstances because of the whole Delilah thing. She's positive for coronavirus and a couple other things. And I'm just on the edge right now. So, you see, no! Okay, how about this? You see this pony? This is Ben. This is Ben Steven Cake. And he. Sorry about that, something happened. So, this is Ben Steven Cake. He is my original character. And all the other ponies are my original characters from my school days, but this is my actual original character. Now, Ben and his girlfriend and the other classmates have been stolen by Dylan's dungeon. Now, Dylan, I'm not sure how to pronounce that name. I don't know the difference between I and Y right now. We're learning about them in third grade, but since quarantine, we're like pausing. Anyway, Dylan made this very long video remixing my videos. And he already got like 50 views. Like, he's stealing my work and he's taking it. Like, I am like 9 and he's what, 23? And he's stealing my stuff. And he adds more edits to it. Like, he's better than my mom. Like, my mom can do good edits. Like, she's so good at editing that, like, she made me a movie. And that was my movie, the Ruined Schoolies movie. And this guy made his own Ruined Schoolies movie, and it's not okay. I bet he's a Lyra fan. You know what? No, I bet he's a Pablo fan. Anyway, so this actually reminded me that I went to a new series called Romantic High School. Romantic High School X, actually, is going to be everyone in the cast, instead of Apple Bloom School, since they've transferred schools, or maybe they haven't, you'll see. They will now be in high school, and who knows who will be their teacher? Will be Mr. Armor? Will be a new train wreck? Will be a cute little girl? Who knows? But I am just outraged right now. Like, all this effort, and he gets the credit. I know I looked at the credits and he credited me in the credits, but he did most of the work and no one looks at the credits. Trust me, when me and my daddy watched Home Alone 3 for the sixth time, I still ignored the credits. Anyway, this is Danny Gonzalez. By the way, Danny, I'm not Danny anymore, Danny Gonzalez. And I am mad. That's it.